Lovely bunch, that one. Hello, I'm Graham, and I vape. Welcome to my channel. And this is to review the Accijuice Coconut Milk. Pretty literal in its name, so let's get you up and close so you can have a look. Are we going to focus and be kind? Yes, we are. So, nice little design, battered bottle already. There's the name, the strength, 3 mg nicotine, 7030 VGPG, the birth date, just before, and the content size, if you couldn't already tell. Your typical warnings of don't share with children. So, coconut milk. Does it smell like it? Let's find out. Yeah, nice smell of coconut there. Not so much of the milk, but it's not the end of the world. So the description they give you, a creamy, milky, fresh coconut vape with a hint of vanilla. Not only that, a beautiful, soft, mellow, decadent vape. Right, I don't know how a vape will be beautiful, or soft, or mellow. Mellow in flavour? Decadent? I don't know. Anyway, let's move on. So I'm vaping this. My Segelli 100 watt, most reliable mod so far I've had. UL Crown, 0.25 coil, at 90 watts. So, all this we've got to look forward to. Does it taste like what it says? Lovely taste of coconut there. I wouldn't say vanilla, I'd say custard, which is better to be honest. Creamy, yes. Milky, not so much because of the vanilla taste of custard. Coconut, yeah. Fresh coconut, no idea. Coconut's coconut in my opinion. Is it beautiful? No. Is it soft? Well, it vapes. Is it mellow? No, because it's got a nice, good taste to this. It's not mellow. If it was mellow, it would be, hardly there. Decadent? No idea. But, two thumbs up, because pretty much it's coconut and it's custard. Could be milk with a touch of vanilla, but still tastes like custard to me. So, fancy a bit of coconut, this is the juice for you. Other than that, there's nothing to complain about, apart from the size of the bottle, only 10. Would have been nice to have 500, I'd say juice, wink wink. So, other than that, thank you for watching. And give us a like or a dislike if you're on YouTube. Leave us a comment. Tell me what it was like for you. Or just say random things for fun of it. If you're on Facebook, like the post. Or just put I don't like it in words. If you don't like it, there's no dislike button yet. And best off, click that subscribe button, bottom right. I'd appreciate that. So, thank you again. I'll hopefully see you again soon on the next review.